morning, guys. This is Kibo for 15 April. Anochi is the guild that won us by the last Kibo. Zen 21 meal. Let's see.
We want you back by 5 seconds of summer on 97 Synchro's number one.
This is a little bit challenging. The main reason is because of wow. The dwarf is in the middle. Okay, I will use a golem tactic for this. This is top 5. Let's see if any I can try. This base is pretty tough because I've used all my troops. I rarely use all my troops in Guild War, for info. Okay, we've got Skelly, I've beaten the first top. Well. Got them for the miss in the second base. It was much easier than the first one.
Perspectives coming to you from the Singapore Management University.
What are the primary issues that we should be considering in our retirement plan?
Start building your second career, invest in yourself, increase your earning capacity.
Plan early, plan often.
People live longest, the healthiest, the happiest. People have good social networks.
Join Timo Nabini and his panel of thought leaders on Perspectives Tuesday at 8 p.m. on Channel News Asia.
Okay, now the top base was over. 387, I still leave 2 chance, 373, what a char, 380. Come on, where is the dove? Is this the dove? Yeah, I think so. Okay, I'll just lure the dove over. Alright, a little bit disappointed with myself on that drop flame. 373, 387. Oh jeez, not within my target at all. Okay, this should be easy. Why I say so is because there was no dove. How can you put in top base without dove? I don't understand. Allah is powerful. Okay. No need dumb balloon anymore, so this one probably. Now let's check my defensive build. Phoenix. Sorry guys for the disappointment in 14 Flames, King Pirates. I will get you with Joker.